Now we see Shock, he comes around, gets into a Mega Inferno box, gonna come in, it will miss its target though, and now Impaler's in trouble. Frogger gets on towards